Hablando entre mujeres, tu programa que es diseñado para toda mujer que le gusta avanzar, que está esperando mucho más allá de ser tú misma. Hablando entre mujeres todos los días martes a las 7 de la noche, acompáñanos a tener una noche amena. So for you that you're listening, Hablando entre mujeres, Talking Between Women is the program you want to belong. Just come every Tuesday at 7 p.m. and we'll be gladly give you some details about women empowerment.
La mejor opción. Sabemos que tu casa es tu mayor inversión. Marcela Cano, Carlos Zuluaga. Si quieres vender o comprar, tu casa es nuestra prioridad.
Para mayor información, 647-297-0506 y 647-404-2171.
Muy buenas noches, aquí Rosmarie Sánchez, hablando entre mujeres. Hoy a las 7 de la noche, como todos los martes, te presento un gran programa el día de hoy. ¿Y qué te puedo decir? Que estoy muy feliz porque no tan solo Dos en Línea TV, quien es la producción que lleva Hablando entre Mujeres, también está siendo compartido por medio de Al Día Radio en Miami, Ohio, Perú, Colombia y por supuesto México en Oaxaca. Y por tan solo, como ustedes saben, también Universus Radios, que también nos transmite desde Morelia, México, a toda esa audiencia querida, a todos esos mexicanos. Un beso grande, gracias por ser parte de este programa, porque esta audiencia no sería tan perfecta como lo es, porque no estaban ustedes. Pero ahora que están y siempre han estado, les doy las gracias una vez más por ser parte de este programa. So, tenemos muchas cosas que hablar y tenemos unos invitados de categoría. So, like you know, this message is always in English and Spanish. We translate between both languages just to make sure that we please you as well. We please an audience in Spanish, which is our Hispanic community over Latin America and perhaps here in Canada. So, what can I say about all things that are happening? I'm so blessed and so amazingly good, because I do have very good friends that are empowering my life. And that's one the reason why I have these good people coming up next, and you will be part of the show. You'll know who's Ryan Anderton, perhaps who's Cynthia Stone, and also we'll have from Dominican Republic Manuel Castillo, who will be giving us details about cocktails and all about tourism. So I want you to stay tuned, because we'll like to give you details not only about who's involved in our program, but also the sponsor. The sponsor of this program officially is a spiritual fitness survivor, who's Emilio Roman, and he will have an amazing, amazing Facebook Live there after this program at 8 o'clock, just to continue with the involvement of our businesses together. Perhaps you can link on the name that you will see on the comments, and you will be able to get to know him, perhaps be a friend. He has a great opportunity for you that you're listening, that who want to be mentored, and perhaps who want to have an incredible time there in Costa Rica. Okay, con Cel Jefe, which I'm part also. By the way, I have to let you know, Cel Jefe Tour Canada is coming next on February 8th and 9th here in Toronto. And it's going to be at very amazing banquet hall named Columbus Event Center. I will be launching this, all the advertisement. I will be launching it all in social media. Perhaps it's going to be advertised in the Cel Jefe platform, which has 190,000 subscribers, and will have people internationally coming. Why? Because they're not only mentors, but they're also the guest of our platform named Cel Jefe, which is Be the Boss. So, by the way, I have to announce something very important. We do have a new station who's broadcasting us, and the name is Urbana TV FM. Blessings to you, Jorge de Jesus, for being part of this program also. Thank you for the opportunity given to us so we can be broadcasted international also, in South America, Central America, and the Caribbean places. So, by the way, I want you to stay tuned. I'm going to bring my first guest. I have Ryan Anderton here in the studio, and I don't want you to miss any bit of it. So please just wait for us. 2 minutes. We'll be back.
Mi nombre es Mariana Santos y soy consultora de migración y refugio aquí en Canadá. Mi compañía se llama Santos & Associates Immigration Inc. Hacemos toda clase de documentación sobre migración. Llevamos a cabo refugios, razones humanitarias, visas de estudio, de trabajo, de turismo. Acérquese, consúltenos a nuestra oficina. Estamos siempre dispuestos para usted. Pero aquí, en Santos y Asociados, en la esquina de Kirk y Wilson, con una sonrisa para usted y para su familia. Muchas gracias.
Obleas en Waffles to Go, más que un negocio, es una familia, dispuesta a darle lo mejor a nuestros clientes. Productos como obleas, waffles, fruchetas, crepes, ice cream y más, sabores únicos que deleitarán tu paladar. Los esperamos viernes, sábado, domingo, en International Sports Bar, 2480 Coulter Road, desde el próximo 27 de septiembre. Y comparte con nosotros los sabores de Colombia. No olvides, obleas and waffles to go. So yummy.
¿Te gustaría conocer las cataratas del Niágara? ¿Qué ha habido? Mi nombre es Pepe García, co-director de Vago por Toronto. Y nosotros ofrecemos el tour a las cataratas de Niágara y a la región vinícola de Onondaga Lake desde la ciudad de Toronto. Si quieres más información de todos nuestros servicios, contáctanos a través de nuestras redes sociales. Estamos en Instagram, estamos en Facebook. Ahí te vamos a atender y te vamos a brindar toda la información que necesitas. Chao, chao.
Welcome back here to Hablando Entre Mujeres, Talking Between Women. As you may see beside me, we have the wonderful Ryan Anderton. How you been?
Awesome. Thank you so much for having me here. I really appreciate it, Rosemary.
And I do also, and I'm sure our audience who's watching tonight, who will be in the replay side also, will be very, very happy to listen to what you bring tonight. Especially who you are, what your vision, and what you're bringing, because there's something important that's happening this weekend, and we're going to talk all about that.
Absolutely. Very excited about that.
Great. So one of the things I wanted to get you involved with the audience is really for them to know what's your specialty, like in terms of your knowledge and your leadership. We bring a very, very good people here. Perhaps most of them are big personalities. They're book writers. There are people who are really influencing others in media, in the communities, and perhaps in big stages like you have done. So let us know who you are, please.
Sure. Thanks. I appreciate it. Well, first of all, who I am is someone that's very grateful and honored to be here. So I appreciate you having me on the show,
Thank you. First of all.
You know, I'm just a guy that has had some experience over my life going through ups and downs when in my childhood. And then after coming out and doing some time in the military to actually serve the country and to give back, you know, decided that I really wanted to go out there and make a difference in the world. And, you know, I've just been on this journey of growth and development and sales and leadership and event promotion and just traveling around North America and a little bit overseas to do that. And just had the opportunity to have my life blessed by amazing mentors and coaches over the years.
Yes.
You know, I believe mentors and coaches are very important. And I've had the opportunity to be a mentor and a coach to others as well along the way. And just been kind of an experience where, you know, just been a social entrepreneur, a networker, you know, just helping people to make a difference in their lives and try to help more people to experience freedom, financial freedom, personal
freedom. That's
really
important. That's really important. I think financial freedom brings a lot of opportunity for people to really outreach other sources, perhaps helping people like you're doing. Also, you know, helping themselves and perhaps giving more love. And
Absolutely.
And sometimes people say, oh, love money. Well, yeah, it is, because with the money, you have the opportunity, let's say, traveling more. Let's say going to places that you never thought would be possible for you. And I think that's fulfilling to the need of a human being.
Absolutely.
So perhaps by bringing you today, I do really want to encourage others that are watching tonight and that they're seeing, you know, a mentor, a coach who was not replicable, but someone who was mentored as well and who was coached in order to have that ability to perhaps proceed with your path and now become someone much better from what you were before, isn't it?
Absolutely. I mean, there's some people who say that, you know, our best level of thinking can only get us to wherever we are. So if we want to go to the next level in our lives, we've got to find people that will help us. You know, one of my early mentors, the thing that they really imparted upon me was, make sure that if you're the smartest or the wisest person in the room, find a new room to get into and continue to learn and grow. Because either we're growing and learning or we're stopped learning and we're dying. And really, that's basically it.
It is. It is. Mm. I always listen to that word. If you're not growing, you're stopping and you're dying.
Yeah.
And that's nature.
Yeah.
That's how God made us. That's
laws
how
of nature.
Yeah. That's how really human beings are. And we become baby, then we go into youngster, you know, and then we come adult, and then we will come senior, and, you know, eventually we'll die. So it's a process. Everything in life is a process. And that's, I think, where your expertise comes in, available to others, to show them really processes that they can get mentored and then say, you know what, I need that through my business. And that process will get me to, let's say, a goal that I want to reach. How can you get so many clients seeking for you?
Well, the biggest thing is helping people to really understand where their strengths are as well as where their weaknesses are. And then being able to cater to those strengths and then find people that are good at handling those weaknesses. And that's why team is so important. So by having systems in place and processes that you can implement, in then being held accountable to the outcomes you want to achieve, and having people that can really show you the way, that have either gone the way or are going the way and can bring you along that same path, that's really the crucial part of it. And that's really where I like to help people, is to really to see where it is that they can scale, where they can systemize, where they can leverage digital marketing, where they can leverage authority branding, speaking, networking, all those things that are so crucial to growing not just our success, but the success of others and helping them to win and being of service to many.
Be at service. I think that's a right word to describe who you are. As I read, your story and all the fascinating things you have done, I said we're connected for a reason. We
Absolutely.
Want to serve others.
Yeah.
Our need of being fulfilled inside us is serving others.
Absolutely.
And I think that's humanity.
Mm-hmm.
That's really what people have to discover, to say, okay, if I don't serve, I'm not giving the best out of me. But if I do so, I will become a better version of me. And also, it will be impactful into many communities. You have done some kind of, let's say, working outside, helping charities and so on. Is that something you have done so far in your life?
Absolutely. In fact, I love doing that kind of work. I've been involved with the Basket Brigades, which is an initiative that was initially started by Tony Robbins many years ago.
Oh, okay.
So, you know, he's got a mission where he feeds tens of millions of people a year through his direct efforts and the volunteers of people that have been involved with the Anthony Robbins organization.
Wow.
Done a lot of work with mostly children's charities, Ronald McDonald House, Sick Kids, Heart and Stroke, stuff like that.
You know, there's no coincidence in life. There's a purpose. This morning in my Facebook, I put a campaign to help and raise money for sick children. Mm. And you're talking about the sick children that you have helped. And if they look at the post that I posted on my Facebook, you will see it right there. So below your name, you will see the Sick Children Foundation. Please
wow.
raise money for it.
So, what a coincidence.
It is. Eh? And you just talked about it. So perhaps if you're listening, you know, we're talking about serving, serving others with your love. It doesn't have to be a big amount. It doesn't have to be a huge amount. It doesn't have to be even minimal. It has to be something from love, from what you can do and give. And it will be an amazing doing this for kids, perhaps.
Absolutely. That's our generation. That's our future. That's the future of our world.
Exactly. And just thinking about, just because we're talking about sick children, right? Mm. Just thinking about how blessed we are already. And these kids, they're blessed because they're in life. That's definitely right. They're blessed. But they need that fulfillment where others right now will help them with a little more hope in their life. Absolutely. So I think it's not about that their weakness, is about how much strength they can get from people who really are, you know, giving donations and doing something for them.
Yeah, whether
especially it's, in December, no?
Yeah, especially. Well, mm-hmm. whether it's time or whether it's money or whether it's both. I mean, the biggest, I won't say mistake. I think the biggest misconception that most people have is, oh, I don't have a lot of money right now, so exactly. I can't make a difference.
Yes.
But people forget sometimes that we can make a difference by putting forth the effort first, and the money will follow. We can never really let money be the thing that's in the way of us making a difference and being
excuse.
That's right.
Exactly.
It's the excuse. Because if we have the intention and we put in the effort, the money and the other effort will come, and people will rally to the cause. And you know, it's interesting because really the more effort that we put in, the more pure the intention is that we actually really want to be of service and make a difference. It's amazing the kind of forces that will come to our aid.
The energy, mm-hmm. how God intervene and really bless
divine
us because
design.
Exactly. Yeah. We're going to be that source to other.
That's right.
So definitely that, what a great message. I'm really, really thankful for that. Now we're going to have Thintius done and we'll perhaps have them both because there's something very important you need to listen to. So I'll wait for us. We'll be back in 1 minute. Only 1 minute.
Hola. Hola, mi nombre es Leticia Torrejón y soy asesora financiera en The Cooperators. Estamos comprometidos en trabajar con nuestra comunidad para crear un mejor lugar para todos. Nuestro objetivo es ayudarlos a escoger el seguro adecuado y alcanzar sus metas financieras para el futuro. Con nosotros usted puede escoger un plan de seguros de casa, automóviles, vida, salud, seguros grupales, negocios, viajes o el plan de seguro agrícola más adecuado. The Cooperators tiene una manera diferente de hacer negocios. Nuestro valor agregado se basa en tomar decisiones teniendo en cuenta lo que es mejor para nuestros clientes y la comunidad. Por décadas hemos ayudado a los canadienses a cuidar de sus intereses más importantes. Déjenme mostrarles por qué The Cooperators es el mejor lugar para usted. Contáctenos.
Gracias, mis amigos, por siempre estar aquí con Hablando Entre Mujeres, porque hemos vuelto nuevamente. Tenemos a Cynthia Stone. Tan solo recuerden que este programa es entre español e inglés. Tuvimos a Ryan Atherton, que dio parte de su vida, que nos explicó qué hace y qué no hace, y por supuesto, qué hay que hacer. Él, como un hombre experto en todo lo que es liderazgo y en las grandes escenarios, ha invertido su vida para ayudar a personas como líderes a crear mucho más. Él ha sido mentoreado, él ha sido igualmente entrenado y ahora él es replicable. ¿Cómo? Haciendo lo mismo, pero de una forma diversa, diferente. Por eso ahora tengo a Cynthia Stone. How are you doing, Cynthia?
Hola. Hola.
Isn't you beautiful?
Oh, so you take one and know one.
You know, I love that we had the really opportunity to bring you because, as I know, you live in Hollywood, right?
Yeah, well, I feel that way sometimes.
But you're coming from there, you know, from California, beautiful California. Ooh. Who doesn't want to be there now?
Oh, yeah. Wow.
And you come to the cold.
Exactly.
No way. But you know what? It was interesting that we were able to bring you in studio and get people to know who you are.
Absolutely. I'm so honored to be here. Thank you.
I'm so blessed and thankful. Yeah. So, you know, Cynthia, I was reading about your life and I was impressed because I said, you know what? Every time we had an opportunity to bring someone in their lives who really show you a path, something that's valued as your lifestyle, mm-hmm. what you have done in communities, mm-hmm. how you have been in the stages talking and mentoring and coaching people with their destiny. Mm-hmm. What can you tell us about it?
Oh, I am all about how to design your destiny, living a life of purpose on purpose.
Wow.
And so it's truly about when you align with the divine and you silence your mind, that's when the divine grace speaks to you and you know what your calling is. You can feel it. Do you ever like wake up and you're excited? Oh my gosh, I can't wait to. But a lot of people are in this like wage slavery where they're like, they hate their lives, they hate their wives, and they're going through this drudgeoning kind of process. But when you find that spark, that thing that lights you up.
Yes.
And we all have it. There's something in there, like whether it's speaking to people, whether it's helping people. I mean, when I was working with the homeless, I found that just having that connection was so exciting to me because I was just like, wow, you know, you could see that spark in their life, you know, in their eyes. You know, for so many, like we end up getting depressed. And when you find that little part, because we all have that divine spark within us.
Yes.
And when can you connect on that level? Oh, it is so amazing what happens. And you can create, you know, a buzz. You can create a movement. You can create mobility. People are like, they break out of their routine and they want to do more. And that's what it's all about. Break out of your routine and do more. Like, I never thought that I would go from doing what I was doing to going to Hollywood. Like, what is that?
Wow. But you know what? As you talk, I just don't know if you see my face. Like, I mean, I'm sorry.
I mean, I see you.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah. But can you listen and can you see, you know, my corporate way of movement with my body? I mean, it's like the energy flows.
Wow. Yes.
So, and I'm sure that's what people feels with your presence, with your essence, with your effort. Mm. And I'm sure that's why you are not an accident being here. You meant to be empowering the woman because this program is stuck in between women. And we do it in the two languages, right?
Yes.
My community is the Hispanic, but also in the Anglo-Saxon, perhaps English and community. Yes. And we want to honor each and every person. So I need to translate a little bit.
For sure. Okay? Yeah, totally fine. Take it away.
Okay, so ya escucharon a Cynthia y Cynthia está hablando de lo que es un movimiento de energía. Ella explica que las personas podemos ser diferentes cuando nos encontramos a sí mismos, movemos energías que son subliminales. ¿Por qué? Porque lo sentimos, lo creamos, nos movemos. Ella ha trabajado con la gente que no tiene casa, con la gente que ha perdido fe en la vida, esperanza. Y ella ha encontrado que en medio de esas personas hay un brillo muy especial, pero es algo que tienes que encontrar tú mismo. Es un deseo que tiene que venir de ti como persona. Y por eso ella ha hecho tanto trabajo social, que es una de las cosas que más la empodera. Ella habló de cómo ella viene de un lado muy pequeño y ahora está en Hollywood. Cómo en su vida se ha ido transformando porque ella ha deseado que toda esa energía que es divina, que viene de Dios, de todo lo que es la gracia del ser humano, llegue y la transforme. So de eso estamos hablando. So thank you so much. Your input is such amazing.
It sounds so beautiful.
It does. Yeah.
Such an amazing language.
You know what? It's melodic. It's like romantic. It's
very
like,
romantic.
Yeah, you like it?
I'm falling in love with it.
I love it too. You know what? We have some people here that we have to really honor, and I think it's important.
Yes.
I have Lori Crosby. He says, Cynthia Stone, individual with mindset of mindfulness is so important. Divine connections are so important.
Mm.
Oh, wow. Yes. So I'm sure she knows you well, no?
Oh, amazing. Soul sister.
Oh, well, then stay there. And we have also Sharon Bonilla, who says, congrats to you. All Daniela Roman and Emilio Roman have awesome projects and are involved in many things. Contact them directly
four details. Spiritual fitness survival. That's right. So yeah. As you may know, this is the book I've been involved as an author. There's an upcoming book from you that you're writing right now, right?
Oh, yes. Actually, I have a best-selling novel now. Yeah.
You have it?
Yeah, so it's the Itty-Bitty Book of Words, and I came up with Canarican because I'm here and I'm there. Canadian, American.
Wow.
Merging. But yes, I have another book, my own book, coming out as well.
So, I'm so thrilled about that. What's the name of that book that is upcoming?
How to Design Your Destiny, Living a Life of Purpose on Purpose.
Wow. Woo. That's, jeez. I get chills. And that's what's beautiful, right? Mm-hmm. Because you are not leaving all those important thoughts and important emotions and understanding of something supernatural in you. Mm. You're giving it.
Absolutely.
That's why you're leaving a legacy.
Mm.
A book is a legacy. So,
yes.
You know, I was honored and humbled to be in the Spiritual Fitness Survivor.
Wow.
Emilia Roman is the founder of this book with her wife, Daniela Roman. And they're also the sponsoring of this program, Spiritual Fitness Survivor. Now, they're going to have a live video tonight at 8 p.m.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, we said that before. And just click their name and then go online and they'll get you something really good. Especially because there's a second edition for this book.
Oh, wow.
It's been such an emotional book. Not only has it been number one in Amazon for best-selling author international, but it's breaking records. Like, people really are talking. We have even the shirt.
Wow, swag. That's right. Woo!
Dude,
I love it.
That?
Oh, that's awesome.
Touch it. Isn't that?
Oh, it feels nice.
It feels nice, right?
Wow.
I love it.
I love
too.
It. Yeah.
I'll give you one.
Yeah,
I'll give you one.
Amazing.
Now, it says the most important here are you a survivor?
Wow.
Now, who's not a survivor
that's
in life?
Right. Yeah, it's so
what
true.
Can you tell us about surviving? About a story that's really in a survival way? For your experience.
Absolutely. I feel like definitely being a social worker, as I started off, I was graced, I was humbled, I was honored by so many people's stories. And I often put myself away and like just honored their stories and didn't even recognize my own. But like you said, we all have our journey. And
yes.
Like photography, we develop from the negatives. I was neglected as a child, and I never really understood what love was, but I knew I had so much love to give. And that experience was such a gift because it allowed me to be able to tap into that love force and be able to truly connect with people. So I'm so grateful for that experience.
Wow.
There were people on my journey that I crossed paths with. There was a man, for example, who was gang sexually assaulted by a group of women. And at the time, he had come out, and as a 7-year-old child, it was very, very traumatic.
Heartbreaking.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
And when he came out and started speaking about it, the men were like, yeah, I wish I was, lucky you. You were quite the... But that forced him into even more suppression. So I recognized that what we often do is we don't really hear the stories. And I believe that's why we have two ears and one mouth for a reason, right?
Wow.
We should listen twice as much as we speak. And sometimes it's just about being quiet and allowing their soul to come out and to be able to truly connect on that level.
Thank you so much, Cynthia. I think this is amazing.
Yes.
I wish I can have more time to
have
you talking. I mean, honestly,
gosh.
Like my heart bumps.
Let's get that heart bumping.
Yes. But I want Ryan. Ryan, come up.
Ryan,
come
up,
please.
Yes.
We really have something really important coming. We don't have another chair for some reason, but come
in. Man in the middle.
Yes.
There we are.
We have something really important to share, and that's why both of you are here.
Yes.
We want to encourage people to go on an amazing event.
Yes.
What's the name of it, please?
Da-da. It's the Easier Life Mastery.
Amazing.
Oh my gosh. And what it's all about is really living up to its name. You are going to be the master of having an easier life. Like so many of us struggle in our lives. And this is all about giving you the tools to be able to work less and earn more. How does that sound?
It's amazing.
Yeah.
You know what? One of the things that really got me entertained and said, okay, I want you here And I want you to share about this experience that you're going to follow with on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. The reason why is because all these speakers, can I have this, please?
Sure.
Thank you. I love it. So we have James McNeil. Everybody knows who's James. James is my mentor. If you go to my website, breakthroughrose.com, you'll see him with me sharing the same picture. We did Canto por la Paz, Song for Peace. We also been in stages together. And I just can say, follow this man. Like, honestly, like, spiritual you want to be? He's the man. Now we have, yes, he is.
The spiritual intelligence guru.
It is, it is. And I have Shireen Francis. Wow, she's amazing.
We love Shireen.
And she's really petite, but when you listen to this woman, man, you will tremble.
She's all power.
It is, it is. Now we have also Bill Walsh. Ooh. Now, his face sounds familiar to me. I think I haven't seen him yet, but I wonder. I have to go. That's why I really have to bring this up. Now we have Laurel Langemier. Wow, I know this lady. This lady.
The millionaire makeup from the Secret movie.
Oh, wow.
It's not a secret anymore.
She's the millionaire maker, 5-time New York Times bestselling author.
Wow. You really need to be here. Also, we have Kendum. Oh, wow. Do you know this man? Could you tell us a little bit about him, too?
Yeah. Ken is a digital marketing and affiliate marketing specialist. He's had a varied background. He's been in the police force. He's been in mortgages. Made tens of millions of dollars in business. Has helped change the lives of tens of thousands of people. And he's going to be teaching advanced digital, basic and advanced digital marketing strategies to help people to raise their brand, raise their authority, and get an endless supply of clients.
Woo. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
How does that
Anybody
sound?
You think wants an endless supply of clients?
Please. That's it. Do you want revenue? Okay, get there.
Bring it out.
Bring it out. Mm-hmm. And we also have Ray Paris. Who doesn't know Ray Paris?
Yeah.
Can you tell us how to find you, please?
Absolutely.
Let us know. Let us know.
What's your link?
All right. The link is, and this is courtesy of Ray Paris,
yes.
Speaking of celebrity branding extraordinaire, I'm at cynthia360.com, and you can find everything in one stop.
Wow.
It's a one-stop shop.
It is. It is. That's why it's so important, because you also have ryananderton360.com.
I do have ryananderton360.com. I also have theryan360.com.
Wow.
That's right. People were having trouble with the Anderton.
They couldn't spell my last name, so we switched it to theryan360.com.
Wow. Amazing. And I have placed an important link here on the messages for you to please look at it. Link on it, click in it, and get your free ticket!
Courtesy of Two and Linya TV, absolutely. You've been gifted some tickets.
Yes.
And I think you might have a very special announcement for people about some kind of a VIP thing, maybe, right?
It is.
Somebody's and getting the cat out of the bag.
And not only because you've been very helpful right now to our audience, not only that, it's significant the work that these people are doing, and perhaps
there's many more as well. That's not even all the speakers.
Oh, jeez. Okay, so
we ran
hello.
Out of time.
You know, that's why it's a long weekend. It's really a long weekend.
Yeah.
It's Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
It's a full event. It's a
full event.
3-day event.
Wow, and I'm
World
there.
World-class speakers.
I'm there for sure.
Yeah.
I'm going to be interviewing a few of you or all of you if there's time, because
absolutely.
I'm sure we'll be very happy and very busy, but I'll
busy
do my
event.
Best. Yes. Now, the important message is I'll have VIP tickets.
Woo!
Yes. Thank you. I'm very honored and humble. These VIP tickets will be given to only 5 people. Now, VIP, what means VIP, please, so they can understand? Very important person, perhaps, but
yes.
What's really the benefit of it?
Take it away.
Well, thanks, Cynthia. So the biggest thing of VIP is getting the preferred seating in the front of the room, getting that express check-in, getting complimentary hot mastermind lunches with these top speakers.
Oh, Lord.
Multiple-time New York Times bestsellers, millions of books sold.
Wow.
Have made hundreds of millions of dollars between them all. Getting free access to the cocktail parties and the mixers. Getting able to pick the brains.
Oh, gosh, I'm there.
Getting, being able to really pick the brain of some of these amazing trainers one-to-one and get some advice maybe on your business.
Amazing.
Mix and mingle, it's amazing.
Well, that 5 VIP ticket will be only limited to 5 tickets. And like I said, it will be to a very important person. Mm-hmm. Do you want to be that person? Just chat with me, send me a message. I'll be going through little interviews just to make sure we really are taking the advantage. We don't want to have tickets given away and then they're not used. That's the last thing we want to do.
Absolutely.
But we want your compromise to us, to the people who are going to share their experiences, knowledge, and all that, and perhaps bringing the best out of you because you deserve it. So get in touch with me. The 5 VIP tickets will be held in my hand. I will be the person giving it to you. And perhaps if you want to get free gift, just click in it, get your ticket, and get to this amazing event. What can I say? Just go there. Now we have to really let them go. I'm so sorry. I'm so sad.
Yeah. Should we say the link one time so that everybody
for
knows
sure
it?
For sure. Can you tell us, please?
Yeah.
You know better. And not because I don't know it. It's just there, but you know.
Well, you can
know?
You can read it because
okay.
I like the way that you say it better than I do because you
okay.
have. You have the accent, but you got your
thank
link
you.
Right there. It's bit.ly/
Tu en línea TV Mastery.
There you go.
There you go.
Yes.
To get the details and grab the special free gift ticket now.
bit.ly/
Tu en línea TV
Mastery.
Mastery. Amazing.
Free gift.
Or mastery gift, I think, isn't it?
It's
there it is. Yeah.
Mastery. Well, there it is.
Mastery.
All right.
So love you guys. Stay tuned. We're having Manuel Castillo on studio by soon. República Dominican is coming. Thank you.
Awesome. Thanks, everybody.
Yeah,
thanks so much for having us.
La comunidad cristiana y del Monte de Santidad le invita a sus reuniones de crecimiento espiritual. Cada domingo a las 10:30 de la mañana en 49 Sandringham de Brampton, Ontario. También puedes acompañarnos los viernes a las 6:30 de la tarde para estudiar juntos la Palabra de Dios. Y si te encuentras en Toronto, estamos en el 88 Park Lawn en Etobicoke. Todos los miércoles a las 7 de la noche, juntos creceremos espiritualmente estudiando esa hermosa Palabra de Dios. Ven y compartamos juntos este tiempo de edificación espiritual. Te esperamos.
Hablando entre mujeres, tu programa que es diseñado para toda mujer que le gusta avanzar, que está esperando mucho más allá de ser tú misma. Hablando entre mujeres, todos los días martes a las 7 de la noche, acompáñanos a tener una noche amena. So for you that you're listening, Hablando entre mujeres, Talking Between Women is the program you want to belong. Just come every Tuesday at 7 p.m. and we'll be gladly give you some details about women empowerment.
Si quieres la mejor opción, sabemos que tu casa es tu mayor inversión. Marcela Cano, Carlos Zuluaga. Si quieres vender o comprar, tu casa es nuestra prioridad.
Para mayor información, 647-297-0506 y 647-404-2171.
Gracias por esperar aquí en línea. Ahora tenemos al maravilloso Manuel Sousa. Y él va a estar muy pronto aquí. Le estoy enviando para que llegue y se conecte. Miguel, si me estás escuchando, te he enviado el link para que puedas conectarte y podamos hablar un poco de tu historia, todo lo que has hecho y lo que quieres lograr, por supuesto. ¿Vieron qué bueno y emocionante fue este programa? Tuvimos a unos maravillosos invitados, Ryan Anderton y Cindy Stan. De verdad que hicieron un fabuloso trabajo aquí para darles a ustedes realmente a conocer quiénes son ellos y, por supuesto, llegar a esta conferencia que ustedes tienen que ir. Y por favor, necesitamos que no nos dejen sin utilizar estos tickets. Estamos para que puedan de verdad crear mucho más, influenciarse por medio de estos maravillosos entretenedores de los negocios. Estas personas que son realmente poderosas porque han creado lo que se llama wealth, han creado lo que se llama un destino de éxito. Entonces, como les digo, el link está en la página, por favor, denle un clic y síganos, ¿ok?
De igual manera, ya tenemos a Miguel Sousa. Ok, vamos a esperar que él entre en línea. Le he enviado el detalle para que entre, pero por lo menos dejo saber quién es Miguel Sousa. Miguel ha trabajado en mucha hotelería. Allá en República Dominicana ha sido maestro de todo lo que es la parte de la alimentación y los licores que más deben tomarse a nivel internacional y, por supuesto, mundial. Es un hombre que tiene muchas conexiones, también es parte de una asociación en donde él es presidente de ella en un territorio llamado Sosúa, que también quiere darnos a saber de qué se trata. Ellos tienen ahorita en estos momentos un pequeño problema con el turismo porque han querido sacarlos de la industria hotelera, cerrando las calles, que no está bien porque eso quita economía al país y, por supuesto, a muchas otras personas. Entonces, no tenemos todavía a Miguel. No sé qué ha pasado. Miguel Martínez, si no, vamos a llamarlo y lo tendremos por WhatsApp. Una llamada de WhatsApp vamos a hacerle. ¿Podemos conectar el cable, Guillermo? Entonces, amigos, ¿qué les parece todo esto que estamos hablando? De verdad que yo tuve un momento súper maravilloso con ellos. Con este señor Miguel Sousa queremos... Ah, él me está llamando. Ok. Hola, Miguel, ¿cómo estás? ¿Miguel?
Hello.
Miguel Martínez Castillo, lo tenemos aquí en línea. Ok, ya vamos a que nos escuches bien. Dame un minuto, por favor.
Hello.
Sí, no, te estoy conectando. Dame un minuto. ¿Me escuchas?
Sí, ya lo escucho, sí.
Ok, perfecto. Entonces ya estoy para que usted entre aquí en línea y que me escuche. Y yo voy a poder escucharlo desde mi teléfono. Ok, ¿me puede escuchar? Ya, sí, ya yo lo escucho.
Sí, le estoy escuchando.
Ok. Muy buenas noches. ¿Cómo se encuentra, señor Miguel Castillo?
Muy bien, Rosa María. Gracias a Dios. Estoy muy bien. Y le doy la buena noche a toda la audiencia de Canadá, Estados Unidos, Centroamérica, Sudamérica y el Caribe, donde llega su señal.
Bueno, muy, muy honrada por su presencia. Estábamos hablando aquí con nuestra audiencia, dándole saber que usted es autor de un libro de licores que fue muy nombrado allá en República Dominicana y lo cual ha sido también internacionalmente vendido. ¿Qué nos puede hablar de este libro? ¿Por qué lo creó y para qué lo creó?
Como bien usted sabe, Rosa María, la vida nos enfrenta con muchas dificultades, las cuales debemos de enfrentar para alcanzar el éxito. Somos arquitectos de nuestro propio destino y cada ser humano elige un camino a seguir y en la ocasión el camino que he elegido ha sido el camino de la gastronomía porque lo llevo en la sangre desde el primer día de mi nacimiento. Eso me inspiró cuando yo era gerente de A y B, es decir, Alimentos y Bebidas Corporativo de varias empresas turísticas hoteleras en toda la República Dominicana.
Wow, wow, wow. Qué maravilloso es el mundo del turismo. Yo de verdad que estoy fascinada, no tan solo porque lo tengo aquí con usted, pero tengo que ser cierta y clara. Yo he viajado mucho, he estado en lugares preciosos como República Dominicana, he estado en su ciudad, en Sosúa, y sé lo importante que significa una buena gastronomía y, por supuesto, licores y bebidas que encanten y endulcen ese momento especial que todo turista debe o quiere tener. Tú que has estado envuelto con mucho turismo en la parte de gastronomía, en la parte de los licores, pero que también has visto en dentro, por estar en la parte de gerencia, ¿cómo las personas quieren realmente vacacionar? ¿Qué podrías decir tú que hay algo en común y en particular que tiene un turista?
Bueno, pues bien, por lo menos aquí en República Dominicana hay mucho turismo que viene directamente de Canadá, la Ottawa, que es la capital de Canadá, Toronto específicamente, donde están ustedes. Y en realidad yo tuve la oportunidad de conocer muchas personas de Toronto y de Ottawa, que es la capital de Canadá. Y lo que ellos buscan aquí en nuestro país es el sol, la playa y un buen cóctel tropical.
Estoy muy de acuerdo con eso, porque yo te digo, yo amo la piña colada. Y a mí, si no me dan una piña colada en la playa, no estoy en una playa. ¿Qué puedes decir tú de la piña colada?
La piña colada es un cóctel tropical que está basado en ron blanco dominicano, puede ser también ron cubano, si lo desea el cliente, leche Carnation, jugo de piña y también crema de coco.
¡Ay, qué rico, qué
Entonces
rico!
Es un cóctel mezclado, sí, de trópico.
¿Y qué me puedes decir de una margarita?
La margarita es un cóctel de origen mexicano porque su licor que está basado en su composición es tequila. El margarita es una composición de tequila, jugo de limón puro y triple C. A veces si usted quiere también puede usar otro tipo de licor, pero entonces el triple C es el que le da un toque especial.
Wow. Wow, eso no lo sabía. Sí, y
el
Cointreau. Ni el triple C también lo sabía, tampoco lo sabía. O sea, que usted me está dando aquí una clase, una cátedra. Por eso es que es importante traer personas como usted, que son especializadas en una materia y determinada, que es el cóctel, donde toda persona quiere sentirse identificada por sus raíces. Porque, como usted bien dijo, la margarita es de México y la piña colada, bueno, vamos a estar claros, tiene que ser de República Dominicana, pero estoy segura que también es tropical. O sea, estamos en toda la región de lo que es el Caribe. Bueno, y cuénteme algo, porque ya va, espérate un momento, porque es que quiero que el tiempo se nos va rapidito, pero quiero realmente que las personas entiendan a nivel de lo que usted hace, qué tan, tan necesario es hoy en día tener personas especializadas como usted en la gastronomía y en los licores, en el turismo, porque si no hay un buen turismo, no hay un buen país tampoco, no hay una buena economía. Entonces, una de
Así
las cosas...
Es, Rosa María.
¿Sí? ¿Qué nos puede decir de lo que está pasando con Sosúa en estos momentos? Porque sé que hay como un dilema de las calles, están cerrando las calles, y usted quería hablar de eso. Denos un poquito de tema de ello.
Ok, pues bien. Como bien tú sabes, la República Dominicana, Rosa María, es un país totalmente tropical con flora, fauna y montaña que ninguna ciudad o país en el Caribe puede poseer como nosotros. Entonces, Sosúa específicamente donde vivimos, que tú has visitado aquí, en los últimos años ha tenido una recaída en el turismo, pero ahora está dando paso trascendental para volverse a levantar. Están construyendo obras del gobierno, como la carretera principal Puerto Plata, Cabarete, y toda la línea costera hasta Tanagua. Uh-huh. Y eso, sí, bastante lindo, bastante lindo. Entonces, eso puede llevar que el turismo vuelva a resurgir aquí en Sosúa, principalmente aquí donde vivimos, que es el Batel de Sosúa.
Pero tengo entendido que las calles están siendo demolidas y ya no pueden pasar por algunos lados. Entonces, toda esa gente que tiene comercio está perdiendo clientela. O sea, ¿cómo pueden ellos equilibrar? Ok, queremos una mejor Sosúa, pero también sabemos que traer una mejor Sosúa va a decaer en el turismo por los momentos y va a ser difícil que se mantenga todo ese espacio para que hayan turistas que estén complacidos realmente con la ciudad. ¿Cómo pueden equilibrar eso?
Pues bien, ahora mismo el gobierno está haciendo énfasis en ampliar la calle, es decir, que ya la calle era de dos carriles, ahora están haciendo uno igual, es decir, que van a ser tres carriles. Entonces, lo que está haciendo es Obras Públicas, que se llama el Ministerio de Obras Públicas, que es el encargado de hacer obra aquí en la República Dominicana, que están trabajando por la noche. Es decir, en la madrugada.
Bueno, yo lo viví.
El tránsito en el día puede fluir.
Yo lo viví. Yo viví eso y me dio mucha como rabia porque pasé como una hora esperando ahí que pasen, no pasen. Y de verdad que fue un poquito desconfortante porque uno quiere invertir su tiempo de una manera eficaz porque el tiempo de un turista no es el mismo tiempo que de la persona que vive ahí. Y eso es un lugar turístico. Entonces, es como, ¿cómo podemos compensar? Bueno, tener algo mejor, pero al mismo tiempo incomodar a gente, al pueblo, al turista, por un tiempo determinado que debería ser muy corto, pero se está alargando, que es lo que entiendo.
Así mismo es. Como tú dices, mira, RAI efectivamente, el gobierno está haciendo énfasis en la construcción e infraestructura de obras turísticas, porque se avecinan algunas construcciones como muelle y marina, que los próximos, es decir, los próximos meses ya iniciarán esta obra aquí en la zona de Puerto Plata, y específicamente en Sosúa ya se está construyendo lo que es un puerto marítimo que va a llevar mucho, decir, mucho encanto para la zona.
Wow. Bueno, yo estaré pronto allá con ustedes, por supuesto. Me quedé con ese sabor en la boca de tomarme un buen cóctel, que estoy seguro que usted, si está a la oportunidad, pues podríamos tomar uno de sus propias manos. Y sería un honor para mí, pero también para darle a Sosúa ese nuevo turismo o turismo continuado, porque ya he ido anteriormente, para que también podamos ser parte del crecimiento económico de Sosúa y, por supuesto, Puerto Plata y República Dominicana. Yo estoy muy agradecida y muy complacida, doctor, porque usted estuvo con nosotros hoy, el señor Miguel Martínez Castillo, con el libro de los licores. ¿Cómo lo podemos encontrar si lo queremos comprar? Rápidamente, porque nos queda un minuto.
Bueno, ya está presentado en YouTube. Ahí pueden entrar a YouTube, pueden verlo, está abierto.
¿Cuál es el nombre?
Pueden chequear la receta, el maestro de los cócteles tropicales.
Correcto.
Ese es el nombre.
Maestro de los cócteles tropicales, no se olviden. En YouTube lo pueden encontrar, el libro como tal, de cobertura, de así, sí, así, imprimido, impreso, disculpe, impreso. ¿Dónde lo podemos encontrar?
Sí, sí. Impreso.
Sí, bueno, impreso.
Ya nosotros hicimos la primera producción ya hace un tiempo, pero ahora estamos ya haciendo otra producción que va a salir próximo al mercado, porque después que tuvimos una recaída en cuanto a la salud, entonces estuve fuera ausente por más de 2 años, y ahora es que estoy haciendo énfasis de nuevo en la escritura y en la impresión del libro.
Bueno, no nos preocupemos por ello. De igual manera, lo vamos a tener nuevamente una vez más en nuestro programa. Lamentablemente tenemos que irnos. Agradecemos al Día Radio por ser parte de este programa, siempre dándolo allá en Facebook y en todas las líneas radiales. También Urbana TV FM, que está transmitiendo el programa en vivo, y por supuesto Universus Radio internacionalmente. Gracias, Miguel Martínez Castillo. Un abrazo fuerte y estaremos pronto en República Dominicana. Un beso para todos los que nos siguen. Rosmarie Sánchez aquí, Hablando Entre Mujeres, el próximo martes a las 7 de la noche.
Igualmente, desde aquí de República Dominicana, una feliz noche para toda la audiencia de Canadá, el Caribe, Centroamérica y Estados Unidos. Y que estamos aquí con los brazos abiertos esperándolo a todos ustedes.
Muchísimas gracias. Buenas noches.
Y un saludo de parte de gerente de venta y mercadeo del maestro de Bocoteles Tropicales, Ángel Miguel Abreu Santos, que me acompañaba, pero por falta de tiempo no va a ser posible su intervención.
Me disculpa enormemente. Un beso, un abrazo para ustedes allá y que sigan la noche muy felices. Gracias.
Muchas gracias, Samantha.
12 en Línea TV, tu nueva opción en radio online. Síguenos en redes sociales como 12 en Línea TV.
Porque dos es mejor que uno.
Por eso ustedes y nosotros somos 12 en Línea. 12 en Línea TV, la nueva propuesta en radio digital.